Hello children, welcome to GK class. Today we'll study mighty monuments and structures on page 15. Children, mighty monuments are the majestic buildings made in the memory of an event or a person. So let's study about them. Number one, the Lahore Gate is the entrance to which famous monument in Delhi? That is the Red Fort, Lal Killa. Okay, there is a big gate at the entrance of Red Fort, and this is the picture of this Lahore Gate. Moving ahead, this famous fort in Rajasthan is locally known as Sonar Killa. Okay, that is Jaisalmer Fort, which is in Rajasthan. Very beautiful fort called Sonar Killa because of its golden appearance. Number three, which famous temple in Odisha is shaped like a chariot? That is the Sun Temple. It is shaped like a chariot with the horses running it, like the statues are made. Okay, in Hindi we call it Rath-like, okay, figure. All right, moving ahead, the Mughal Emperor Babur described this fort located in Madhya Pradesh as the pearl in the necklace of the castles of Hind. That is Gwalior Fort. A beautiful fort which is referred by Emperor Babur also as the pearl in the necklace. Okay, so you can see this beautiful Gwalior Fort in Madhya Pradesh. Now, number five, astronomical observatory founded by Maharaja Jai Singh II of Jaipur in Delhi that comprises instruments that were used for keeping track of celestial bodies. So it's an observatory for collecting information about the space objects like planets, moon, stars. Okay, and this is Jantar Mantar. It is in Jaipur and or Delhi also. Now, regarded as one of the most beautiful monuments in the world, the majestic Taj Mahal stands on the bank of which river? That is Yamuna River is flowing at the back of the majestic Taj Mahal. India got its national emblem from this famous ancient Indian structure. That is Ashoka Pillar. There's Ashoka Pillar in Varanasi, UP. And from there, India got its idea of making the national emblem. And it looks something like this. I'll just show you the picture, children, here. This is Ashoka Pillar with four lions standing back to back, and when this our emblem in national emblem also looks like this. Now, number eight, Mysore Palace was the residence of which royal family? That is Woodeyar. So there was a Woodeyar dynasty and the Woodeyar kings were there and they resided in Mysore Palace in Mysore. All right, children. Now, this distinct square monument with four minarets was built to commemorate the end of the plague in Hyderabad. That is Char Minar. Here is a picture of children, Char Minar with four minarets. You can see minars are there and built in the memory of the end of the plague. That is, plague is an infectious disease caused by small animals like rats, and it was built in the memory of all the people getting cured and safe from this plague. The top of this famous memorial in Kolkata stands adorned with a 16-foot tall bronze statue of Victoria. That is Victoria Memorial. I'll show you the picture of Victoria Memorial, and you can see there is a tall bronze statue of Queen Victoria. She was a queen of UK and also the queen when Britishers ruled India. Okay. Now, here is one fact you also have to learn. Underline this first two lines. Aga Khan Palace is one of the most outstanding monuments of Pune. Yes, it is found in Pune, Maharashtra. Okay, in the Maharashtra state. Yes, and it was built by Sultan Aga Khan. All right. And for a noble cause, he wanted to give work to the people who were like helpless, without money. They were hit by severe famine, and that's how he tried making this fort. Okay, that is the Aga Khan Palace. I'll just show you the picture of Aga Khan Palace. Yeah, this is the beautiful palace. This was made. Okay, children. So we'll continue with the remaining part of the chapter in the next video.